Assalamu alaikum, all my muzzies, and welcome back to the Evil Within. Today we'll be continuing on. I'm not sure how long the next chapters are, so I know we're for sure gonna do I don't know, it depends on how long these chapters take. I was hoping to do each video as a chapter, but since each chapter is a different length, that didn't work out. So, depending on how long the chapters are, you might be getting, you know, 1 to 2 chapters per video, as you can already tell. Not sure how many chapters are in the game. I believe it was 15, if I'm not mistaken. I'm not sure. But either 13, 15, oh well, it really doesn't matter. We'll go ahead and continue on. We'll be starting on chapter 7. If you haven't already done so, please like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Okay. The Keeper. Great. Does that mean I'm gonna have to, like... I feel like this is a very boss battle-y situation here.
That sounded close.
It's all right, I'm here. Nothing's gonna get you. Get you. You have to stay with me. There's no other way.
Okay. Okay, where the heck did, okay.
Hey, Joseph, you still with me?
Sebastian, you ever had the urge to just jump? When you're on a high place, or the subway rolls by. Imagine if you had that urge for a minute straight, then 2 minutes.
You fought it off 3 times now, Joseph. You're learning to stop it.
You're not listening. I'm not worried about stopping it, Seb. I'm worried about not wanting to stop it.
Okay.
Some part of me wants to turn. I don't know why. And I can't reason it away. It's deeper than that. It's like instinct. And it's getting stronger.
Hold on.
This might...
like that kind of hurt. Okay. So I'm just gonna pretend like that didn't happen. That sound.
Can you?
I'd better start searching for my partners.
Get like an achievement or something for this. You hit everything that's breakable. Is there something else over here? Did I just pick up? Guess there's not anything in those. Don't worry, I'm not gonna hit everything. But I am gonna hit these bigger items here. That for absolutely no reason at all. Okay, we have enough to make more stuff here, so let's here. I'll make a few of these because these are actually pretty good. Okay, so What, where am I supposed to go now? Okay. Oh, here. What the hell is that? Oh, great. Oh, great. Oh my God. Run! Oh, good thing I'm a good... Okay, there's no way that last shot didn't hit. Those first ones didn't hit. That was some... Crap. Crap, 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 crap. Oh well. I got that ammo back. But can I go back down here really quickly? Guess I can pick up that other ammo just so it's not wasted. Grab it, it's right there. Oh, I have to actually get into the... That's not annoying at all. Okay. Don't know what I just picked up, but okay. Thank you. I thought I meant the explosive harpoons. Oops, I just made a regular ones. Oops, I totally thought I had a...
Looks loose.
Oh, I saw something shiny over there. Okay. Sorry, that was my phone. Okay. Look like there's much else in there. The heck was that? That was me? No, it wasn't me.
Oh, shit.
Who was that? Yeah, my man. I can hit locks with my hands and stuff. Yeah. Take a hint. No, no, no.
I see.
Did I have any keys? How do I check that? Guess I have to go in here to check that. I only had that one key and have not gotten another key since. Jeez, these keys are hard to find. But to be fair, I haven't really been looking. But to be fair, I mean, it's not like I haven't been trying. Okay, so do more of the handgun ammunition, more of that ammunition. I think we need to do more of the sniper rifle ammunition. I think that so we can do the stock. So if we do the sniper, we'll have 8, 5 left. So we can do that, and we can do the ammunitions, or we can do the damage. Man, this one's tough. I think I am gonna do the stock for the ammunition here. And then also do the damage for this as well. Or actually, how much is the agony bow? Ooh, I'm gonna do this one. Maybe we can do the crit for this one as well. What about for this? No. No. Man, this one's tough. I don't know if this would be beneficial or not. Let's go ahead and do the handgun just because we use that more. And I should have saved. I'm gonna save again just so I don't have to redo all that. Okay, kiddos, let's go. Oh my gosh, okay.
It fits.
I don't know which way I'm supposed to go, so that does not look good. I don't have a good feeling about this. I'll leave that for later. Don't know what that does. Should not use it.
That cockroach. That sycophant. Living off me. Feeding off my work. I'll have to figure out how we got the combination to my safe. But there's no time for that now. I'm so close.
Oh, wait, no, I wanna go that way. Oh, I almost just killed myself. Oh my god. Oh, I don't like it in here anymore. All right, get out of here. supposed to shoot something? Oh! Is that thing? The world is going on here. The heck was that? Okay. Not like this, not like this one bit. What the heck is that thing? Well, whatever it is, it doesn't seem that tough. Okay. This is some type of trap here. Okay. Oh my gosh. Ow! Move! Dang! Okay. I have like no ammo left. Pick up the ammo! Pick it up! Jeez, okay. Okay. Just a little thing about this. Let me go over here real quick. I just wanted to say I still don't really know what's going on with the story, to be honest with you. Let's go here. Need to use. I don't know what's going on, really. Okay, that's the way I came in from. I just wanted to double check here. So, okay. Yeah, like I said, I still really don't have a good idea about what is actually going on. I mean, don't get me wrong, this is fun. It gives me definite Resident Evil 4 vibes. I'm trying not to compare it, but you know, there's a lot of similarities and stuff like that, even though it is its own game. Okay. Oh. Can I kill this thing from behind? Guess. Oh my gosh, no. Okay, I'm back to where I was before. Okay. He really just kicks the crap out of people. Okay, so there's another one that goes there.
Just one more.
Gonna go save really quickly.
You've been expected.
Really? Who's expected me? See if there's anything we can get. We don't really have a lot of juice. Alright, let's take a look. See here. Fire rate can be even. Accuracy, real time, critical. Capacity 5. Okay, there's not really much else to get here. Okay. Let's head on back. Is there something there? Okay, no, it's just a shadow. I thought I saw a string. Right here, come on, come on. What the heck? How come that thing doesn't go off when he's there? I don't even bother with you. Is this where I came in before, right? Sucks that you can't carry anymore. But luckily I do need to use it, so go. All healed up. Very nice. Okay, I don't need that. I don't want it. I already got enough. I'm not risking my health for... Excuse me? Okay. The heck was that? That does not look good. Okay. Okay. Where's, gosh. Go, 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 go. Ow. Okay. Okay. Okay, we'll keep that there. I think I have to go down over here now. I think. Yes. I missed him. Dang. You can waste all my ammo, sir. Okay, that... This may be the correct way? Or is it this way? Yeah, I guess that was the correct way. What is that?
Fuck.
Oh no. Go. Go. God, I don't know where to go. Go.
Damn it. That was close.
Yes, that was very close. And I'm not equipping these because I used them accidentally. Huh. How do we get in here? There's some other like lever or something I could have pushed. I don't think so, right? Ooh, this is the last piece. Yes, now we can go save. Thank you.
You don't look well at all.
Well, thanks.
Have you forgotten something?
Is that a serious question? I don't think I... don't really have a lot of brain goop, so... let's go ahead and continue on. Okay, everything looks good to go. Why is this here? Okay. So, what am I supposed to do? About to die. Oh no. Oh, I hate this. I hate this. Oh, this is gonna suck. I apologize if I have to do this a couple of times.
Leslie, you're safe. Where's...
Kid.
Kidman? Is she here too?
Kid.
Is she all right?
All right?
Stand back. I'll get it open.
Fantastic. Oh, fantastic. What the heck am I supposed to do? Oh, God. Why did you have to reload then? Dang! Go! Oh, really? But that can... Ow! Gah! Go! Oh, come on! Sorry, I know you guys can't see this, but... This is not cool. Not cool. Okay. I need a... Where is the other... Not sure. Oh god, but I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be going. Right here? I knew that was gonna happen, but I didn't have a choice. I'm so scared. I don't know what to do. This boss is actually pretty scary. And I'm not exactly sure what I should be doing. Come on. Kinda need a move. You can't really stand there and get hit by him. But he can hit the crap out of me, huh? Okay. I don't know. Okay, I'm supposed to take him out. Really remember where to go. That was the old one. Oh god. You got so many. No. Ah! Oh god. No. Ah, man. This part is going to suck. I do not know where this... I have to remember where that... It didn't seem like that was that far. I just didn't remember what turn... Where to turn... out there. Okay, uh Okay. Okay, we'll pick that up later. No, we're gonna get him with this. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Around here. Okay. Okay, that one's already done. Okay. I have no idea where I'm going, guys. No idea. Maybe if I turn on my light, that will help. Okay. We're going back out the door. Okay. So, you go straight. To the left. Back again? Ah, he's gonna kill me, he's gonna kill me. Ow. That was my own fault. My own fault. Okay, ammo please, some type of ammo. Dang. Leave me alone. Ooh. Okay. I need to loot him somehow. Well, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. I need to, Oh, it's really bad down here. It's really bad here. Okay. Okay. Oh god, he's right there. I didn't realize he was that close. Gosh. Where is he? Go, 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 go. Where am I supposed to go now? Where was that one room I was supposed to go in? I don't remember. No, 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 no. Go, 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 go. I'm stuck. Okay. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going, guys. Oh my gosh. No. Here. 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 Oh, checkpoint. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Yay! Please let that be all. I just want to get out of here. Terrible. That was terrible. Whoo, man. Let me tell you, that did not make me feel good at all. But I mean, I guess that's kind of the point. Let's go ahead and continue on. Didn't take us too long, so yeah. For sure gonna save game here. And chapter 8. Let's get going, guys. Yes, I'm excited. Planted seed will grow. Great. Oh man, there is a lot of them over there. Do I have enough to craft? Yes, I do. Oh gosh. It's just the wall. Oh, good shot, good shot. Man, come on! Ah, oh, so annoying, I can't. There. Dang. Think if I kind of want them to chase me. There we go. Really? I only got the one. Thank you. Oh. And I really don't want to do this. Oh, nice shot. Nice shot. Very nice shot. Ooh, I don't like the shot, it makes me a little nervous. Oh God. I need to get right there. Ow! Shoot. Okay. Let's just run for it. Oh, come on! No. Should I stay out of here? Okay. Okay, so where's our next point here? There. Alright, I know I mentioned this before, but, I still have no idea what's going on. No idea. I mean, I kind of have a little bit of an idea, but... And again, I kind of don't.
Aberrant brainwave patterns observed in subjects number 25 and 33, and now again in 55. The one common factor is a case history of dissociative identity disorder. Previous experiments on the prefrontal cortex validation of sense of self. But there were unanticipated results here.
The heck are those?
Alternate personalities exhibited as attacks on the core personality.
Step on those real quick. Are they still? Things are there. Okay. Does sound like there's. Yeah, I can still. Get your little butt over here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come on. Where'd it go? Do you guys hear any more? I think I got all of them, I guess. Want some is gonna get some. Oh. I was like, why did I stop? Might be because there's a big piece of wood in front of your face. Oh, those things again. Ow! Excuse me, sir? Why can't I kill him? He's right there. Why can't I? Oh, it's baby. really want to be out of here. Really, really, really want to be out of here. Oh? I can see the light. I can see the light of freedom. Do I have anything else I can craft here? No, I don't have anything. I just wanted to check that. Okay. So is that like a warning? Well, he looks like he's already dead, so I mean... This one? And it's the wrong one. Yeah, I'm not good at choices, as you can see. I guess I have to do all this again. I wish it would just at least put me to the draw point where I can actually not have to sit here and do all this stupid crap again. Okay, it was just that. Never mind. Definitely need to get this. The way. Go ahead and unstick this guy to get that note again. Okay. Oh, I didn't pick up the thing. Okay. So it is this one. Ah, would have been nice to get that the first time. Oh well. Is that? Is it something that will hurt me? Oh.
Doc, what the hell is going on?
There's no time. I need to figure out how to reverse this if we're going to stop him.
Who? This Ruvik guy? Who the hell is he?
I'm sorry, I have to find this.
I can't help if you leave me in the dark, Doc. And you need me to help.
We were working on a method. How can I explain this? It's like linking brains together. Sharing everything on an electrochemical level. Emotion, memory, perception, everything. Directly. It's unprecedented. The implications on psychology, on pharmaceuticals, on consciousness itself.
Are you serious? It's a fucking nightmare.
Well, I didn't say it was perfect. Especially not with such a unstable host.
Great. So your research partner is a psychopath. And we're all inside his head.
Not exactly, no. All of us are contributing on some level. But he's the only one with conscious influence.
You know how he thinks. What does he want?
Well, it's just a theory, but I'd say he wants us dead.
¿Qué?
Doctor?
I really don't know what any of this means. Like, gotten everything from here. For screaming in your ears, guys. Holy smokes. Uh Alright, we'll accept that. And, we will... I mean, this seems like a good stopping point. I do want to see. I am very curious to see what happens next, but, yeah, we're almost at the 2-hour mark, so I think we got a lot accomplished in that one. We did a very good amount, and I'm very happy about it, okay? Anyways, again, please like, subscribe, all that good stuff, and we'll continue on in the next episode. Thank you for watching. Assalamu alaikum, all my muzzies, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.